Hi friends, in this video we are going to see the unboxing of Redmi Note 8 Pro. Here is the retail sales version of Redmi Note 8 Pro. It has Alexa built in, so you can either use Google Assistant or Alexa. And here you can see the price mentioned on the box is 16,999, but you can get it for 14,999 for the 6GB 64, and for 6GB 128GB it is 15,999. For 8GB 128GB it was 17,999. I will give the links in the description box, please do check that. I have ordered the 6GB 64GB variant and I have ordered the Halo White color variant. Two more colors are available, one is Gamma Green and another one is the Shadow Black. And on the back side of the box you can see the important features of Redmi Note 8 Pro. It has 64MP ultra high resolution camera and it has Helio G90T octa-core processor, and it has got 20MP AI selfie camera, and it is equipped with 4500mAh battery. Now let's open the phone from the box, let's remove the seal. It is the first Redmi Note phone to come with MediaTek processor. Previously all versions of Redmi Note comes with Qualcomm Snapdragon processor. On opening the box, you will have the pouch and paperwork. Here is the paperwork, let's remove the paperwork. You will also get the SIM ejector tool, and here is the case. All the Xiaomi phones come with a case. Here is the transparent TPU case. Let's keep all these things aside and let's look at the phone. Here is the phone. It's a Halo White color variant. Let's keep the phone aside and let's see what we got inside the box. Inside the box you get the USB 2 type C cable, and here is the fast charging travel adapter. As you can see properly, the output of this travel adapter is 5V 3A. Now let's look at the phone. Here is the phone. Let's remove the stickers. Let's remove the stickers at the back. Here is the back, it's Halo White, and you can see the quad camera setup and the Redmi logo at the bottom. Now let's try to turn on the phone. I will go to the setup process quickly and I will get back to you once the setup is done. During the setup process, it will give you an option to install the apps such as Facebook, WhatsApp. If you want, you can select the apps. The apps which you don't like, you can deselect it. Or otherwise you can simply click on skip, and now you can see that the setup is complete. Let's click on done. Here you can see that the phone has booted up. Here is the user interface of Redmi Note 8 Pro. It runs on MIUI 10. Now let's go to the settings and check the version of Android. Click on settings and click on my device. Here you can see that the version of MIUI is 10.4.2.0. And the Android version is Android 9, that is Android P. As I said, I have ordered the 64GB variant. Out of 64GB, 52GB is available for use. Now coming to the physical area of the phone has got 6.53 inch Full HD Plus display, and it has got a notch, and in the notch you can see the 20MP front facing camera. And coming to the top, you have the secondary noise cancelling mic and the air blaster. To the right side of the phone, you have the volume rockers up and down and the power button. Coming to the bottom, you have the speaker grill, type C port and 3.5mm headphone jack. And to the left side, you have two slots. Let's look at the slots. Let's open the first slot. In the first slot, you can keep the primary SIM card. And in the second slot, you can see that it has a dedicated micro SD card slot, and you can use the second SIM. So in total, you can use two SIM cards and a micro SD card. Now coming to the back, it has got a glass back and it has got quad camera setup. The main camera is 64MP and it has got 8MP ultra wide camera and 2MP macro camera and 2MP depth camera, and it has got a flash. The fourth camera is below the flash. Below the three cameras you can see the fingerprint scanner. If you can see properly, there is a camera bump. So you need to keep a good quality back cover to protect the glass as well as the cameras. 64MP AI super camera. That's the physical overview of the phone. This is the first Redmi phone to come with Alexa inbuilt. Here you can see the Amazon Alexa. you need to register and then you can use Alexa. I will make a separate video on how to use Alexa. Xiaomi has provided the TPU case inside the box. Let's keep the case and let's see how it looks. Here you can see that the camera bump is still present. If you use this case, the camera lens will attract scratches. So it is better to buy a good quality case which has a razor lips. I have ordered the case from Kepower. I will give the link in the description box. Please do check that. This is how the case looks on the phone. Now let's open the camera app and let's take few photos. If you want to use a 64 megapixel camera, you need to click on 64M. It will take the photos using the 64 megapixel camera. And also there is a zoom option. Now let's test the front facing camera. By default, beautify mode is added. I would like to clear the beautify mode. Here are some of the photos I have taken using the front facing camera and the rear camera in the artificial lightning conditions. I will take few more photos in the outdoors and I will attach them at the end of this video. That's it guys. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.